can start.
Okay. The World Health Organization confirms that a bigger percentage of the people who have died as a result of COVID-19 have pre-existing conditions, health-wise, or do habits which predispose them to quicker and earlier death. One of the habits is the use of tobacco, particularly smoking, vaping, and related products. And this is why it is critical that if you are a tobacco user, or if you use tobacco around people, which is secondhand smoking, you are encouraged to quit now. This is the time, because of the danger that tobacco use exposes you to the death of tobacco. In fact, in some studies, the people who use tobacco have a 14 times higher chance of dying due to COVID-19. The other thing is about the legislation in Uganda. The Tobacco Control Act stops anyone at any level in government or public office to enter into any relationship that may compromise legislation and policy for tobacco control. Therefore, it is important that even when we need all the resources, the task force for COVID-19 in Uganda should desist from taking any help or any contribution from the tobacco industry, because tobacco is destroying our health, so taking any goodies from them is...
Regarding the issue of contribution from tobacco companies, on 14th April, during the national address by His Excellency the President of Uganda, he read the names of two companies, that is Meridian and Leaf Tobacco and Merchandise Limited, having contributed 250 million towards the National Task Force. This contribution from those two companies contravenes Section 22 of the Tobacco Act 2015, which prohibits the government program or projects from receiving any donations or contributions from tobacco companies. It also contravenes Section 19 of the same act, which calls upon government to protect public health policies. So we are requesting and calling upon the National COVID-19 Task Force to look into this issue and reflect in light of the Tobacco Control Act 2015. We know tobacco has had a big impact on our health sector and the economy, because we are losing 13,500 people due to tobacco use. This is the statistics from our Cancer Institute here. Call upon His Excellency the President of Uganda and the Minister of Health to remove tobacco products from the list of essential services during this lockdown.